Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey, guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi, Claire.
Hey! Hey, Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken?
Thank you.
Is that Moira? Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now.
Claire, do something, please! God, get me out of here!
Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of foxes? Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
So messed up. What do you think this place was? Did you hear that? Is there someone else in here?
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Stand back. Close. Come on, hurry!
Gina.
The animal eyes. Oh, God.
Did you know her?
Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through. We made it. Key's over there.
This place reeks!
Thank you.
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Claire! I see the key!
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down. The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down. The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Claire, I see the key.
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Going to end.
Let's double back and try the key.
Almost sucked.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you? Is she talking to us or at us?
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home. Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working. The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Thank you.
can't do this alone. Claire, this way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Thank you.
Thanks for that.
Bugs!
Of course there had to be bugs.
my god! Are you okay?
Yeah, I was almost a clear sandwich.
Ugh, does Barry tell everyone that story?
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
So they were torturing people.
Well, fuck that place very much. Where do you think we are? Stupid bracelets! Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us? Nice. Real nice. Look! Over there! A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Tell me we're not jumping this.
See? You can do it. I gotcha.
you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Mary will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.